The following tutorial will cover using the Specify Caroma Revit Add-in within Revit Autodesk. Once the Specify Caroma Revit Add-in has been installed, simply navigate to the Revit ribbon, select the Caroma tab, and then select Caroma Products. Designed to reflect the Specify Caroma website, our add-in features the latest products and technology across our various brands: Caroma, Fowler, Stylus, Dorf and Clark. The Revit add-in enables easier navigation of the available content from Caroma and a quick intuitive method to identify products to suit your requirements. There are a number of ways to search for your bathroom and kitchen products. To search for a product or range by name, simply type the name in the top search bar. Scroll down to view and select the product within the range. There are two ways to save and insert a product into your project using the Specify Caroma Revit add-in. The Save As function will download the file to your computer for future use, allowing you to create a customized product library folder. The Load Into Project function allows you to directly load the product into the project you are currently working on. Please note, if you already have a version of the selected product's Revit family saved locally, you will be prompted with the question, do you wish to override existing file? From here, you can then place the product straight into its intended location within your Revit model. You can also search for a product by category. Simply select the category and click through to select the desired product type. Our advanced searching capability to the right can help you when you don't exactly know what you were looking for. It allows you to narrow down our product offering via key features, including product type, design aesthetics, and installation specifications. Each product will display key images and technical information, including the Revit file name and file size. With a level of development target of 350 to 400 across our range, our files are designed to meet ANSI standards and perform as efficiently as possible by utilizing 2D representations for plans and elevations. Additional smarts have been built into our files, including MEP connectors, plus automatic cutouts in benchtops, walls, and slab penetrations. Our extensive range of render-ready face-based families balance model accuracy and file size for optimal usability. For product specifications, select the product, then edit type. Here you will have access to the product dimensions, materials and finishes, identity data, as well as direct links for further information and assistance online. This product information integrates seamlessly with all Revit project documentation, including scheduling. Download and install the Specify Caroma Revit add-in today. Visit specify.caroma.com.au.